Thank you all for stopping by. We'll be here each and every Monday giving you more than your fill of truth-related stories. I'd like to personally thank each and every one of you who have decided to tune in to our broadcast and urge you to stay in school, if only to hear my voice again. Also, an apology to Stephen Colbert, who we had scheduled to come on the show. We seem to have run out of time. Until next week, you've been watching QTV. I'm David Sinkinson. We'll be right back.